Hey guys, welcome back to a brand new video. We're back on Monster Hunter World again, and today we're going to be doing a really quick guide on how to get the Temporal Mantle, which just released with the release of Lunastra. So as always, like the video if you do enjoy, subscribe if you're new. I cover most of the solo guides for the harder monsters, including Lunastra and Teotihuacan, which I will get to in a little bit, as well as the event quest every week to keep everyone up to date on what's going on, future news and tips and tricks, all that type of stuff about Monster Hunter. So if that sounds interesting, subscribe and stay tuned in. And with that, let's get started with this video. So first up, when you get to Astera, you want to report to the Huntsman. He'll be giving you a quest, and all he wants you to do is fight a Teotra in the Wildspire Waste. This is going to be pretty simple. It took me about 10 to 15 minutes to do. Once done, report back to him, and he will tell you that there's some weird activity going around in the special arena. Then this is where you first meet Lunastra. What happens is that a Teotra is wounded and crippled in there, and then a Nergigante follows him in and tries to finish him off, but Lunastra comes to his aid and they try to double team Nergigante, but then Nergigante and Teotra flee, leaving you and Lunastra in the special arena. So now your objective is to repel her from the special arena so that she doesn't stay in there and ruin Astera. Once you repel her, simply go back to the Huntsman for a quest, and he will have you hunt Lunastra and Teotra together as a power couple. I do have guides for both Lunastra and Teotra, which will be in the eye in the top right at periodic times in the video if you do want to check those out. It'll also be at the end of this video if you're having trouble with any of those two monsters, specifically Lunastra as well. She's a very difficult monster, seeing as she's just new to the game. But once you defeat the power couple, report back to the Huntsman, and congrats, there you go, you now have the Temporal Mantle. If you do not know what the Temporal Mantle is, it's basically an even better version of the Vitality Mantle. The Vitality Mantle basically negates a few bits of damage, but then eventually goes away after taking too much damage. The Temporal Mantle does the same thing, except it automatically dodges for you. So I haven't tested this, so I'm not entirely sure if you're in the middle of an animation, like say like the huge blade dance with the dual blades, that it will automatically dodge for you, or that doesn't count, or what kind of type of damage, whether it's just a mini hit or a huge supernova explosion like Lunastra's and Teotra's. I have no further testing on that, but I do know that it will dodge, and it really does help out in certain fights, especially when you're trying to learn a new monster and you don't know how to approach the fight. But yeah, like I said guys, really quick video how to get the Temporal Mantle. Hopefully that helped you out and you now understand how to get it. But with that guys, like the video if you do enjoy, subscribe if you're new. Like I said, I cover Monster Hunter event quests to tell you every single one and what to do, as well as future Monster Hunter World updates, solo guides for most of the harder monsters, including Lunastra, Teotra, and I also cover tips and trick guides videos like this to keep everyone up to date on what to do, and of course how to make everybody a better hunter. But my two most recent videos will be on screen if you guys want to check that out. With that guys, hope you have a great rest of your day. Thank you for watching the video, and peace out.